If they remove Dynamic Hue, that would be the best decision Riot ever made, bro. I mean, as long as there's solo queue, I'm cool with that. I don't give a shit about the other game modes. Who's even gonna play Dynamic Hue? Maybe the teamers are. The nerds that can't climb alone but team up to climb. They're gonna be the ones who use Dynamic Hue. Warlord's Nasus, that is pretty interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that one before. Warlord's Nasus. Interesting. Imagine how tilted in 10th matchup. All the dodges in high elo, yeah. Especially those people like me who dodge at the very last second. Because they try to wait until if somebody else dodges. I dodge at the very last second most of the time because I want to see if anybody else will dodge. Sometimes they do though. It's worth. The in real life Zilean, I can revive Harambe and if you send me a dick pic. Alright, I send you dick pic if you donate $1,000. Is your face worth 1,000? The it's according to the face price estimator, my face is actually worth a couple billion dollars, but for you guys it's only 1,000. You're welcome for the discount. I don't know anybody on their enemy team except this guy who's not a Graves jungle main. No one bantering the man, come on, they just sniped you. I have no idea. Bless your soul. Please put the Nasus matchup on YouTube. Will do. If I suck your dick, will you show your face? No, only if you donate. $1,000. Okay, I kill Nasus now. Gold generator on enemy team. Shitty player on enemy team equals free win. Waza. Yo, Probe Slam, thank you for the sub, man. Thank you, thank you. Thanks for the sub. Probe Slam, my man. Damn, bot lane winning? What the fuck? This guy's pretty fast. Oh, he's got higher base movement speed by 5. Whoops. Oops, caps. My man. What the hell, mid 1-2? What the hell is this game, dude? It's only right if I win now. That turret shot took forever. Typically, you would let Nasus shove you in, so then you fuck him up at level 4, but I'm too impatient to do that right now. Yeah, not much to be done about that. Just flash out. Actually, maybe I could have turned, honestly, but it would have been risky. It depends on the crits. I could have maybe turned on Nasus, went one for one without burning flash. Oh, there he is again. Okay, I leave. Waza! Watched all your YouTube videos. This is the first time I caught you live, so I owe you this sub for all the internet. My man. Thank you very much for the sub. Storm Raiders is better unless his lane opponent is a great snowballer. Yeah, I agree. Or Strength of the Ages would be cool too. Or Nasus. I lost a lot of
I am
creeps
your
though.
worst nightmare.
God damn. I back. I lost a lot of creeps, but at least we got his ghost. This guy doesn't have kill pressure on me until he gets his like first item. Then maybe he could kill me. Look at these sloppy auto attacks.
I am your worst.
Fucking sloppy ass auto attacks. Oh, Graves. No, I'm just gonna go back and buy. I was thinking of staying, but fuck that. I'm gonna wait for a crit glove actually. I'm not gonna get potions because I just want pure damage to kill this guy. For potions. NACS lol. My main Trin player, how's it going? What's up, don't forget to hate me? How's it going? It's going pretty fucking good, dude. How's it going for you, my mang? Why have you not used your Twitch Prime on me, Kappa? Just kidding. Duance is for pussies. Duance isn't cost efficient, but it's pretty good. Early game. That's about it. Mom mang, not going for rank 1 anymore? Nah, fuck rank 1. I'm just too unmotivated. Thanks for the 10G, sucka. Why'd you start a Doran's Blade? Because I felt like it. I don't know, I'm just testing Doran's Blade start these past couple days. Yo, Cat Scratch, thank you for the sub, man. Thank you. Waza! I know, right? Just wait 3 more days. Will do. I'll wait 3 more days for your sub, brother. So I don't think Graves is topside. If Graves was topside, this guy would have walked forward while I was warding. He has no backup. The good thing is this guy went Warlords, which sucks dig. So he can't even do anything later to me. Congrats on sub on. Thank you. Time for you to sub. Is it ever worth starting Dagger? No, I don't think so, because Longsword is better, probably. God damn, that slow is brutal. If I can bait his wither, then maybe I could kill him. In like one go. I'm just gonna rush static shiv and just perma push this guy. I think that's probably the best choice. Yo, Tan Man, thank you for the sub. Waza! Am I getting ganked? Thank you for the sub, Tan Man. Thank you, Man XD. Thank you for the sub as well. I love you too. God damn it! Son of a bitch! Ult, you fool! Use your ult! I don't know what to say about that one. God damn, I thought he would have lived from the ignite tick. I'm not sure why he didn't ult, like, Just fucking attack speed slow him so I live. He's just killing the pink while I'm dying. Fuck that, dude. Just slow his ass. He's an auto attack champ. Okay, I'm not gonna buy boots because I need Shiv ASAP. Yeah, I wasted flash. God damn. I could have just walked back if I knew. Should have flashed backwards. Yeah, I didn't think the ignite would have killed him. Unfortunate. NA jungler, yes sir. Watches me die to kill the pink. He's ready. Alright, let's do this. That was a little ambitious, honestly. Yeah, that was a little ambitious. I didn't know we were going that ham. If he just walked through the river, I think it would have just killed him. I think I'm gonna go for the dive again. Maybe I could get turret. I'm not sure if he has TP though, I forgot. This one might be GG, boys.
Why'd this flash be? Accident.
It was truly an accident. God damn it, I can't get it. Yeah, I think this one's GG, boys. I'm not sure if we can come back. Or if we were ever ahead. Except Cassiopeia. Carry us, you fool! Follow my blade. Do you have any opinion on Nisi? And how good do you think he is at Tryndamere compared to myself? Yeah, Nisi is my student, so he's automatically good at Tryndamere. That's my opinion on Nisi. That's what I think, honestly. How good is he compared to me? I don't know, Mang, I'm Challenger. What's Nisi, Master? He's close, but no cigar. Wasn't bot winning yet. I think they got ganked a couple times. I mean, mid's winning. I'm winning. For now. Once this guy gets armor, I think we're finished.
Be a slaughter. Greeting from Chile.
Yo, Mar-Man. DJ Newton. Thank you for the $4, dude. Greetings from America. Oh, man. What's my opinion on Tyler 1? He's pretty good at Draven. God damn, he's so damn fat. Holy shit, he's actually 1v2ing us. I don't want to waste ignite here. Nice. We barely killed him. That's a 3v3, so... That's unfortunate. When I got a Graves main, he fed his ass off and didn't do anything for us, and then the enemy team gets some random mid laner to get to that plays Graves and he's fed. That's unfortunate. We need to control Graves. We need to control you not sucking dick bot lane on Ash, is what I think. When do I go Black Cleaver? Whenever the hell I want, Mang. Oh yeah, there's two top. I don't think I can do anything. Why Berserker is just testing. I don't know if we can 1v2 to be honest. What's your opinion on people in chat asking for your opinion on things? My opinion on that is that I don't give a shit about Tyler 1 or anybody else. That's my opinion. I don't give a shit. I feel like Cassiopeia is the only one who can do anything to anybody. God damn, dude. Karma, shield me. Do something. And instead of arrowing the Graves, he arrowed the fucking Thresh. No wonder you lost bot lane, man. You're wasting an arrow on a fucking support. Graves is the one with the shutdown. Like, we could have got a fucking fat shutdown right there. If this guy knew how to play Ashe. Fucking idiot Karma can't even shield me, god damn. Holy shit. Yeah. As I predicted, Cassiopeia is the only one who can do shit right now. What my goal is this game is get a couple items, then fucking ignore Nasus and kill everybody else. Would you fuck Helena live? Who the hell is that? No, I would prefer to fuck your mom right in the pussy, honestly. Not whoever that person is. Damn. This cast is doing work. Okay, they're coming after me. I leave now. I have no vision. If we can get Rift Herald on me, that would be pretty good. As you wish. The question is, can I solo Rift Herald now? I don't think so. Also, if we get Rift Herald, we deny. Fucking take it, dude. This'll be a slaughter. If we get Rift Herald, we deny Graves from getting Rift Herald. Nasus doesn't have TP, so I think we can collapse here if Cassiopeia comes. Cass, hello? Help, please. Can't see, man. No, I canceled an auto attack. God damn. Unfortunate. Auto cancer, yeah. Do you guys see some random white flash on the screen? Yeah, that's my graphics card. My new one should be coming soon. Good build for Tryndamere? Probably Red Smite Blood Razor, Shiv, and Infinity Edge. It's probably core. I think your stream is screwed up. I only see white and gray. Kappa. Damn, we didn't even get Rift Herald. What is that? Two Infernals? That sucks. Nasus is Mia, so I don't want to push, but that guy's getting destroyed. Wow, he actually killed one. It's pretty interesting. Oh, he actually killed two. See this piece of shit. Oh, man. God damn, Karma's over fucking powered. Yeah, I said it, over fucking powered. Can we get this red before he comes? That was close. Okay, I go push top now. This game is Challenger or Smurf? Smurf. Smurf. Smurfy Smurf. Okay, I'm out of here. Just fucking ignore Nasus and kill the squishies. Somebody just needs to kite Nasus in teamfights. Probably this guy with Rylai's and Karma. This account is like D2, it's like Diamond 1 70 LP or some shit. Holy fuck. I don't have ult though, and Ash is Mia. Now, I don't know if we can fight this one. Bad. Never mind. I am your worst. Pete, how old are you? 12. Yep, 12. There it is. 12 years of age. No, I can't really 1v1 this guy, I don't think. He's just Nasus at this point. Can we? I mean, I'll come help. Should I kind of go? I have to go here. I went to help, but we lost the turret. No, I ghosted. I can't. It's hard to beat Nasus 1v1 at this point. He just stacks armor like a bitch. All I'll have to do is just push the wave and rotate. Oh, that's kind of deep. They get him? Nice. Yeah, I don't know about that one. I'm not sure about this one, honestly. Are we doing it? Where the fuck is Cass, dude? Oh. Somebody help Cass! What the fuck is that arrow, dude? Help, Karma Shield! That was actually a waste of an E-Flash, I'm not gonna lie. I just saw the opportunity and I did it. Was it a waste? Probably. Oh, shit, am I dead here? God damn, I had a cure. Fuck. Son of a bitch.
Probably execution is here. Boosted ass flash, yeah. Do your parents support you playing LOL for a job? I don't know.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, Bloodlust. Try to queue.
I fucked up, guys. Even the best fucks up sometimes. I'm gonna go Executioners first because of Graves. Anasus Warlords. I think that's best. The fuck are you building, dude? It's my OP build. Into battle. This is some next level shit. Damn, Tobias has 16 kill contribution. That's pretty fucking good. Die, you bitch. I got 3 levels on you. I mean, I can rotate. This guy's just gonna farm like a slowpoke. Wait, a Graves has Guardian Angel already? Fuck. I'm gonna go lifesteal now. Are they good though? Or I'm gonna try to go push bot. I can't really do anything else. Damn, I could have gunbladed too. I forgot I had the active. Damn, look at that sweet lifesteal. I know you say KDA doesn't matter, but do you recall your best KDA and Challenger ever? I honestly don't remember. Probably something with a zero in the deaths column. I am your worst. God damn it. Oh well, I got his Baron, fuck it. I got his GA, I distracted him so our team could get Baron. I say worth. then I go back and get a little more reminder. Thoughts on Ghostblade for splitting? It's good because it has a short cooldown. Let me split bot main. You gotta split somewhere else. By Ginzo, man. Ginzo sucks dick, man. You haven't heard? It's been like 6 months since it sucked dick. Holy fuck. Okay, I'm gonna leave now. I need a lifesteal, honestly. I just need a fucking lifesteal. God damn, look at this sustain. One auto attack does like fucking 300 health heal. Do they have him? It's safe to say that Tobias Fate is not an NA jungler. He's a fucking Korean jungler, I guess. And I don't think I've ever seen this Echo ult once. I'm dead serious. What the hell is this pathing, dude? Safe to say Tobias Fate is a Korean jungler, man. No deaths. He didn't gank for shit early game, but he redeemed himself later. I haven't seen Echo ult once. Died to Echo ult 3 minutes ago. Except that one. He hasn't ulted before. Just check the damage real quick. God damn. I mean, I did quite a bit of magic damage, sort of. Your Asian ass needs to shut up. Let me die to kill the pink. He's ready. Alright, let's do this. That was a little ambitious, honestly. Yeah, that was a little ambitious. I didn't know we were going that ham. If he just walked through the river, I think it would have just killed him. I think I'm gonna go for the dive again. Maybe I could get turret. I'm not sure if he has TP though, I forgot. This one might be GG, boys. Why'd this flash be? Accident. It was truly an accident. God damn it, I can't get it. Yeah, I think this one's GG, boys. I'm not sure if we can come back. Or if we were ever ahead. Except Cassiopeia. Carry us, you fool! Do you have any opinion on Nisi? And how good do you think he is at Tryndamere compared to myself? Yeah, Nisi is my student, so he's automatically good at Tryndamere. That's my opinion on Niecy. That's what I think, honestly. How good is he compared to me? I don't know, Mang, I'm Challenger. What's Niecy, Master? He's close, but no cigar. Wasn't bot winning yet. I think they got ganked a couple times. I mean, mid's winning. I'm winning. For now. Once this guy gets armor, I think we're finished.
Greeting from Chile.
Yo, Mama. DJ Newton. Thank you for the $4, dude. Greetings from America. Oh, man. What's my opinion on Tyler 1? He's pretty good at Draven. God damn, he's so damn fat. Holy shit, he's actually 1v2ing us. I don't want to waste Ignite here. Nice. We barely killed him. That's a 3v3, so... That's unfortunate. When I got a Graves main, he fed his ass off and didn't do anything for us. And then the enemy team gets some random mid laner to get to, that plays Graves and he's fed. That's unfortunate. We need to control Graves. We need to control you not sucking dick bot lane on Ashe, is what I think. When do I go Black Cleaver? Whenever the hell I want, Mang. Oh yeah, there's two top. I don't think I can do anything. Why Berserker is just testing. I don't know if we can 1v2 to be honest. What's your opinion on people in chat asking for your opinion on things? My opinion on that is that I don't give a shit.
If they remove dynamic you, that would be the best decision Riot ever made, bro. I mean, as long as they're solo queue, I'm cool with that. I don't give a shit about the other game modes. Who's even gonna play dynamic queue? Maybe the teamers are. The nerds that can't climb alone but team up to climb. They're gonna be the ones who use dynamic queue. Warlord's Nasus, that is pretty interesting. I don't think I've ever seen that one before. Warlord's Nasus. Interesting. Imagine how tilted in 10th matchup. All the dodges in high elo, yeah. Especially those people like me who dodge at the very last second. Because they try to wait until if somebody else dodges. I dodge at the very last second most of the time because I want to see if anybody else will dodge. Sometimes they do though. It's worth it. In real life, Zillion, I can revive Harambe if you send me a dick pic. Alright, I send you dick pic if you donate $1,000. Is your face worth $1,000? It's according to the face price estimator, my face is actually worth a couple billion dollars, but for you guys it's only 1,000. You're welcome for the discount.
I don't know anybody on their enemy team, except this guy, who's not a Graves jungle main. No one bantering the man, come on, they just sniped you. I have no idea. Bless your soul. Please put the NASA's matchup on YouTube. Will do. If I suck your dick, will you show your face? No, only if you donate. $1,000. Okay, I kill NASA's now. Gold generator on enemy team. Shitty player on enemy team. Enemy team equals free win. Waza! Yo, Probe Slam, thank you for the sub, man. Thank you, thank you. Thanks for the sub. Probe Slam. My man. Damn, bot lane winning? What the fuck? This guy's pretty fast. Oh, he's got high base movement speed by 5. Whoops. Oops, caps. My man. What the hell, mid 1-2? What the hell is this game, dude? It's only right if I win now. That turret shot took forever. Typically, you would let Nasus shove you in, so then you fuck him up at level 4, but I'm too impatient to do that right now. Yeah, not much to be done about that. Just flash out. Actually, maybe I could have turned, honestly, but it would have been risky. It depends on the crits. I could have maybe turned on Nasus, went 1-for-1 without burning flash. Oh, there he is again. Okay, I leave. Waza! Watched all your YouTube videos. This is the first time I caught you live, so I owe you the sub for all the internet. Mom, man. Thank you very much for the sub. Storm Raiders is better unless his lane opponent is a great snowballer. Yeah, I agree. Or Strength of the Ages would be cool too. Or Nasus. I lost a lot of creeps though. God damn. I back. I lost a lot of creeps, but at least we got his ghost. About Tyler 1 or anybody else. That's my opinion. I don't give a shit. I feel like Cassiopeia is the only one who can do anything to anybody. God damn, dude. Karma, shield me. Do something. And instead of arrowing the Graves, he arrowed the fucking Thresh. No wonder you lost bot lane, man. You're wasting an arrow on a fucking support. Graves is the one with the shutdown. Like, we could have got a fucking fat shutdown right there. If this guy knew how to play Ashe. Fucking idiot Karma can't even shield me? God damn.
Holy shit. Yeah. As I predicted, Cassiopeia is the only one who can do shit right now. What my goal is this game is get a couple items, then fucking ignore Nasus and kill everybody else. Would you fuck Helena live? Who the hell is that? No, I would prefer to fuck your mom right in the pussy, honestly. Not whoever that person is. Damn. This cast is doing work. Okay, they're coming after me. I leave now. I have no vision. If we can get Rift Herald on me, that would be pretty good. As you wish. The question is, can I solo Rift Herald now? I don't think so. Also, if we get Rift Herald, we deny. Just fucking take it, dude. If we get Rift Herald, we deny Graves from getting Rift Herald. Nasus doesn't have TP, so I think we can collapse here if Cassiopeia comes. Cass? Hello? Help, please? Can't see, man. No! I cancelled an auto attack. God damn. Unfortunate.
Auto cancer, yeah. Do you guys see some random white flash on the screen?
Yeah, that's my graphics card. My new one should be coming soon. Good build for Tryndamere? Probably Red Smite, Blood Razor, Shiv, and Infinity Edge. It's probably core. Think your stream is screwed up. I only see white and gray. Kappa. Damn, we didn't even get Rift Herald. What is that? Two Infernals? That sucks. Nasus is Mia, so I don't want to push, but that guy's getting destroyed. Wow, he actually killed one. It's pretty interesting. Oh, he actually killed two. See this piece of shit. Oh, man. God damn, Karma's over fucking powered. Yeah, I said it, over fucking powered. Can we get this red before he comes? That was close. Okay, I go push top now. This game is Challenger or Smurf? Smurf. Smurf. Smurfy Smurf. Okay, I'm out of here. Just fucking ignore Nasus and kill the squishies. Somebody just needs to kite Nasus in teamfights. Probably this guy with Rylai's and Karma. This account is like D2, it's like Diamond 1 70 LP or some shit. Holy fuck. I don't have ult though, and Ash is Mia. Now, I don't know if we can fight this one. Oh, that's bad. Never mind. I am your worst. Pete, how old are you? 12. Yep, 12. There it is. 12 years of age. No, I can't really 1v1 this guy, I don't think. He's just Nasus at this point. Can we? I mean, I'll come help. Should I kind of go? I have to go here. I went to help, but we lost the turret. No, I ghosted. I can't. It's hard to beat Nasus 1v1 at this point. He just stacks armor like a bitch. All I'll have to do is just push the wave and rotate. Oh, that's kind of deep. They get him. Nice. Yeah, I don't know about that one. I'm not sure about this one, honestly. Are we doing it? Where the fuck is Cass, dude? Oh. Somebody help Cass! What the fuck is that arrow, dude? Help, Karma shield! That was actually a waste of an E-flash, I'm not gonna lie. I just saw the opportunity and I did it. Was it a waste? Probably. Oh, shit, am I dead here? This guy doesn't have kill pressure on me until he gets his like first item. Then maybe he could kill me. Look at these sloppy auto attacks. I am your worst. Fucking sloppy ass auto attacks. Oh, Graves. No, I'm just gonna go back and buy. I was thinking of staying, but fuck that. I'm gonna wait for a crit glove, actually. I'm not gonna get potions because I just want pure damage to kill this guy. Fuck potions. NACS lol. My main Trin player, how's it going? What's up, don't forget to hate me? How's it going? It's going pretty fucking good, dude. How's it going for you, my mang? Why have you not used your Twitch Prime on me, Kappa? Just kidding. Duance's for pussies. Duance isn't cost efficient, but it's pretty good. Early game. That's about it. Mom, man, not going for rank 1 anymore? Nah, fuck rank 1. I'm just too unmotivated. Thanks for the 10G, sucker. Why'd you start a Doran's Blade? Because I felt like it. I don't know, I'm just testing. Doran's Blade start these past couple days. Yo, Cat Scratch, thank you for the sub, man. Thank you, thank you. Waza. I know, right? Just wait 3 more days. Will do. I'll wait 3 more days for your sub, brother. So I don't think Graves is topside. If Graves was topside, this guy would have walked forward while I was warding. He has no backup. The good thing is this guy went Warlords, which sucks dig. So he can't even do anything later to me. Congrats on sub button. Thank you, thank you. Time for you to sub. Is it ever worth starting Dagger? No, I don't think so, because Longsword is better probably. God damn, that slow is brutal. If I can bait his wither, then maybe I could kill him. In like one go. I'm just gonna rush static shiv and just perma push this guy. I think that's probably the best choice. Yo, Tan Man, thank you for the sub. Waza! Am I getting ganked? Thank you for the sub, Tan Man. Thank you, Man XD. Thank you for the sub as well. I love you too. God damn it! Son of a bitch! Ult, you fool! Use your ult! I don't know what to say about that one. God damn, I thought he would have lived from the ignite tick. I'm not sure why he didn't ult, like, just fucking attack speed slow him so I live. He's just killing the pink while I'm dying. Fuck that, dude. Just slow his ass. He's an auto attack champ. This'll be a slaughter. Okay, I'm not gonna buy boots because I need Shiv ASAP. Yeah, I wasted flash. God damn. I could have just walked back if I knew. Should have flashed backwards. Yeah, I didn't think the ignite would have killed him. Unfortunate. NA jungler, yes sir. Watches me.